Elsewhere, a former deputy governor of Oyo State, Taufik Arapaja, has emerged Southwest chairman of the People's Democratic Party, PDP. He pulled 343 votes to defeat Eddie Olafeso from Ondo State, who pulled 330 votes. 42 candidates vied for 22 positions, while 693 delegates cast their ballot, with 10 void votes recorded. In the meantime, Mr. Eddie Olafeso has congratulated Mr. Arapaja on his victory. He had earlier promised to support and work with whoever emerges as chairman of the party in the zone towards rebuilding the party. Sorting of ballots for other offices is still ongoing. Both Governor Seyi Makinde and former Governor Ayodele Faiji had before the Congress promised to put aside their differences and work with winners at the Congress. They said the party is bigger than any one of them, hence the need to come together to reposition the party ahead of the 2023 general elections.